This here is bulletproof glass. You're going to be sat behind this for some of the time. All right?
Okay.
This is the table. Before you sit down, I want you to check under the table there are no hidden cameras. Do that for me now.
No, that's good.
All right. Have a seat for me. Thank you. James, can I ask you to verify we have not spoken since you agreed to play the game?
No, we haven't.
And you spent some time with the armourer, who's taken you through everything again, and also explained this to you.
Yeah.
This shield.
Yeah.
Can you explain what this is? This is a shield we've had made. When you load a bullet into a revolver, you can see along the side here and at the front where the bullet lies, in which chamber it is. We've had this shield made, which fits onto the top, and stops either the camera or me from accidentally seeing where the bullet is. Are you happy with that, and you're happy that's all the shield does?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah, definitely.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. I'm going to bring the armourer over.
Gentlemen, these are live rounds. Please cover your ears. James, select a round, stand it there.
Thank you. Thank you. Our armourer will now leave, along with our cameraman for safety reasons. The rest of this will now be filmed using these remote control cameras. Okay, aside from you and me, now this room is empty. Also, I want you to know we are going out live at the moment. And also, James, I've signed a disclaimer. I've signed a form that absolves you from any legal responsibility for this, all right? Also, morally, you are not responsible for this. It's my decision to do it, and I'm responsible for it, okay?
Okay.
If it fucks up, it's not your fault, all right? Pick up the gun. Take the gun under the table. Can you see the numbers?
Yes.
Okay, move it around a bit, familiarize yourself with the numbers, make sure you can see them clearly. I want you to choose one of those numbers. You keep that number to yourself, but have a look at them now and choose one. This number you choose now, it doesn't matter which one it is, you can change your mind as many times as you like, but you make that decision for me and you settle on a number. Are you thinking of one now?
Yeah.
All right, you need to repeat that number to yourself over and over again, quietly in your head. Fix that number in your mind. Pick up the bullet. You're going to place that bullet into the number chamber you were just thinking of. As you do it, keep your fingers away from the trigger. Do that for me now. Put it in. Check as it goes in. Double check that it's going in the correct chamber, the one that you're thinking of. Is it going in the correct one?
Yes, it is.
All right, lock that number into your mind. Keep your fingers away from the trigger. Keep the gun pointed down at the floor. Feel free to move the cylinder around a bit. You can move it as many times as you like or spin it, whatever you like. Whenever you're ready, close the cylinder, snap it shut, make sure it's closed. Keep saying that number to yourself, James. It's very important you remember it.
Okay.
All right, pick up the shield. In the way the armourer has shown you, and keep your fingers away from the trigger as you do this, you're going to place the shield now onto the gun. Keep your fingers away from the trigger. It's okay, take your time.
Yeah, it's locked in.
Is it on?
Yeah.
In the way the armour has shown you, again, without pointing the gun directly at you, I want you to check that you can't see where the bullet is, neither from the side nor from the front. Happy with that?
Yeah, can't see it.
Great. Place the gun on the table for me. All right. That's the hard part over for you. All you've got now in your mind is a number between 1 and 6. You need to lock that number in your mind so tightly now, all right? Just take a minute to do that for me now. Otherwise, with the pressure of all of this, it will slip your mind. Over and over again to yourself. All right? It's a number between 1 and 6. That's all this is now. In a moment, I'll get you to count from 1 to 6. As long as you can do that, you're absolutely fine.
Okay.
Okay. Behind me is the bulletproof glass. Behind that's a chair. You're going to go and sit in that chair for your own safety when I tell you to. Mm-hmm. The chair is bolted to the floor. You must not move out of the chair. You must stay in the chair. All right?
Okay.
Whatever happens, you don't move. And whatever happens, you do not try and stop me. Don't call out. Don't try and stop it, all right? If I'm not 100% confident, I won't do it, I won't pull the trigger.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yes.
I'd like you to go and sit in the chair. There are ear protectors on the chair, just put them on your lap for now, you won't need them quite yet. You sat in the chair?
Yep.
Can you see me in the gun?
Yes, I can.
James, I'm going to ask you in a moment to count from 1 to 6. I'm only going to ask you to do this once. You need to count clearly and slowly and loudly so I can hear you. From 1 to 6. Listen, very important as you count, don't give me any clues. Don't try and help me. If you try and help me, James, it will confuse me. And it's really important I'm not confused. Does that make sense?
Yes, yeah, it does.
All right. When I say go, just take a little while, just take a moment, just to take a breath and relax, and then count from 1 to 6, loudly, clearly, and slowly. And take a breath first. Go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to set the gun to a chamber that I feel is safe. That's number three. Number three I feel is safe. Each time that I pull the trigger, the chamber will rotate one round. So I'm going to start by firing number three, which I feel is safe, and then four, then five, then six, and then one, and then two. Number three I feel is safe. James, will you put your ear defenders on? Number three, I feel is safe. Number four, I feel is safe. Number five. Stand up. Thanks. All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you have your eyes open? Were you watching?
Yeah, at that point I did, yeah.
Yeah. You're extraordinary, thank you.